Hey guys, my name is Dave, and welcome to the last vlog being done in this place. As of tomorrow, you guys will start seeing vlogs in our new place and Pink Fox and mine first place. As a married couple. Why am I I blame you. I am stuttering through my words and like sporadically trying to find
them. I haven't been able to talk all day, so zip it.
Case in point. Anyway, all we have left to move out of here are the systems that go with the gaming stuff, which shouldn't be much of a problem. And actually a desk that Pink Fox's dad was very, very kind enough to let us have. So big shout out to him for that. Either way around, yeah, this might be the close to final update on move for now. These might be sporadically put out through each time we do move, but for right now, this may be the last update on move outside of the live streams that we will might, emphasis on might, I'm not sure, do. If we do them, then you guys have already seen them, but if we don't, then yeah. The only other stuff that you guys would see in this new place first is if you watch the live streams that I do when it comes to challenges or that, like I just said. but it depends. Otherwise, yeah, tomorrow you guys will be seeing a new location, a new background. Hopefully we're able to set it up so it works. We should be able to. I mean, we have plenty of space to work with. Anyways, yeah. For those of you who stuck around throughout the entirety up to this point, big shout out and big thank you to all of you. We bypassed 5,000 a while ago, and I don't know if I ever did a proper thank you video for that. So
we should do another spicy challenge.
That's a one-time thing. No,
why?
Any.
It was. We had.
Yeah, no.
We had a few minutes.
And anyway, we're gonna leave this here. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Thanks for watching this. Potential for now final update on move video up until the next time where we move again. I may have to look on the number to see what number it is. But anyway, yeah, thanks again, guys. We'll see you guys in the new location. Bye.